Multnomah County is creating an earthquake-ready Burnside Bridge. Portland is in a region with a risk of major earthquakes. We just haven't experienced a big one in recent history. That's why we're working as fast as we can to provide a downtown river crossing that can withstand a large earthquake. We want to ensure we have a regional lifeline route that connects east to west and serves the entire region. For emergency vehicles, and to reunite family and friends after an emergency. So far, we've studied over 100 different river crossing options, from tunnels and ferries to floating bridges, and we've narrowed it down to just a few remaining bridge alternatives. These alternatives will be studied in the formal environmental review. This review, required by the federal government, takes a close look at the potential impacts of each alternative on people, the environment, and other important values. As we learn more from this study, we will continue to narrow down the remaining bridge alternatives so that at the end, we have one preferred solution for making the Burnside Bridge earthquake ready. Helping us during this study are our government agency partners and community task force members. We are also working with community leaders and groups to reach out to local communities, such as neighborhood and cultural groups, social service agencies, businesses, travelers, and the broader community. We want to connect with people who might use the bridge every day, to people who admire it from the river, to others who want a safe route home to reunite with their family, who may be on the other side of the river after an earthquake. We need a Burnside Bridge that will best serve our whole community in the future. You can be a part of creating a new earthquake-ready Burnside Bridge. To be involved and share your views, go to www.burnsidebridge.org.